Hi there, welcome to Mind of a Model. I'm your host, LaTonia Robinson. I'm a plus size model in the fashion industry and I'm happy to have you join me. Okay, so today I want to share with you some of my top five products that I'm using like on a daily basis. I think taking care of your body is very important and it's all about hydration right now. So I figured I'd share some of the things that I've been using that maybe you might want to use too. And it's because it's all about, you know, I believe that I'm like a baller on a budget and no place is too good or not too good for me to shop at. As long as I like it and it works for me, I'm going to buy it. So first out the gate is Jergens, and the reason why I'm like on this aloe kick right now, but you can get this at Walmart, Target, CVS. It's only $8. It smells delicious. It's really, you know, soothing and calming, and it's not too greasy or anything like that. So you can check that one out. All right, so my second choice is, because you know, I wear a lot of makeup, or you know, if it's hot and I'm sweating and I just want to wash my face and I want something really gentle because I have really sensitive skin, I'm really feeling this Aveeno right now. This has like a cleansing pad. All you have to do is get a little bit wet, and then it already has the solution inside of it. One side is a little bit more coarse than the other because it is a cleanser with an exfoliator, but it just leaves your skin feeling just so wonderful, so clean. It's very affordable. You can get this at your neighborhood drugstore, and I highly recommend it, and I wouldn't suggest anything that I haven't already used on myself. And since I have sensitive skin, I think this is a go-to. Okay, my third product. I know the name is kind of funny when I say it. It's called Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, and you're probably thinking it's for, you know, maybe your butt, your bum bum, but it's actually not. It's actually supposed to like firm up your skin a little bit. It smells delicious. That's the first thing that got me. It's kind of thick, more like a body butter, but it rubs in really, really nice. It says it's supposed to firm up your skin. Not really sure if that's really happening. Can't really tell. Doesn't really matter to me. It just smells really good. Feels really good. And if that is an added bonus because of it, I'm all for it. So I think you should definitely check that one out. Okay. And if you've ever held my hand and wonder, wow, LaTonia, your hands are so soft. There's a reason for that. It's because I like to lotion my hands all the time. They're always smelling good, feeling good. And you know, I really found this cream here at Ulta. Check that out. This right here fits in my purse perfectly. It's called Pacifica Tunisian Jasmine Lime. It has a very fresh and clean scent. It's not greasy because it's not petroleum based. It's all natural. No animals have been tested by using it, which, you know, that's an added bonus, right? Another cream. Check that out, not too much, you know, and I don't mind sharing because it is kind of like a concentrated feel. So you definitely want to add that to your handbag. It's a good gift. And last but not least, because you know I wear heels, or it's also summertime and you know your feet start hurting and you need to like soothe them also, because you got to take care of the feet. You don't want no cracked heels or anything like that. Help your nail tech out. So I found this at Ulta. Check that out right there. You know, I'm all about the extracts and oils. This one is filled with cocoa butter. It has mango butter and shea butter. All about the shea. You can use this, rub down your feet at the end of the night or end of the day, rejuvenize it, keep it soft, looking sexy. And I think that pretty much rounds out my top five. Okay, so that rounded it all up. You've officially enjoyed my very first vlog, I hope, Mind of a Model with LaTonia Robinson. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm here on YouTube. You're gonna find me all over, hopefully. Down there, yeah, look down there. Leave me your comments. Let me know what you think. Maybe there's some ideas or things you want me to talk about, and I'll try to get to it. You can definitely catch me on all mediums at The Mind of a Model. That's how you find me. Thanks for joining me. See you again.